Hello class, now we continue our lecture. So today's topic is velocity equation for turbulent flow in smooth pipe. So here is the equation of velocity, which is equals to u equals to u star by k natural log y plus c. This is the equation. Now we put the boundary condition. So here is the smooth pipe. Now we know at the smooth pipe there is velocity is infinite. So here, and it will goes parabolically. So here is the parabolically, and this is at the center at the u max. So now here is the u max. That means it will give infinite at that point, and this point is negative infinity. So here is some point. Here is at y equals to y dash. That means velocity is equals to zero. So here is that point, we say y dash. So y dash at y dash velocity equals to zero. So we put this boundary condition. So we get c value, that means constant of integration, which is equals to minus u star by k and then y dash. So put this value in equation. So we will give, it will give u equals to u star by k ln y dash. This is the derivation. From here, this is the derivation. We continue there. This term we will use there. So here is the value of for a smooth surface. So we put the values. So u equals to u star by k ln y by y dash. We continue this. Y by y dash. So here is the y dash is related to the laminar sublayer thickness delta dash. So here y dash equals to delta dash by 107 and the delta dash is equals to 11.6 nu by u star. So we put the values of delta dash. So here y dash equals to 0.108 nu by u star. So put y dash in equation B. So velocity is u equals to 5.75 u star log by u star by 0.108 nu. Now we take the log roots. So here we say log y star y u star by nu minus log 0.108. So we solve this, it will give 0.966. Now u by u star is separate from this terms. So u by u star equals to 5.75 log y u star by nu plus 0.55. This is for smooth boundary, turbulent flowing smooth boundary. Now the turbulent velocity equation for turbulent flow in rough boundary. So y star equals to k by y dash equals to k by 30, because this process is same, so only change in here. So y dash equals to k by 30. Now put this value. So here y 30 by k, so separate it and it will give u by u star equals to 5.75 log y by k plus 8.493. Now the velocity distribution in terms of average velocity. Here is the circular pipe and we consider an element at distance r minus at distance y. So this is r minus r equals to y. So here discharge dq equals to uda. UDA is 2 pi r dr. So we put the value, we integrate the values. So 2 pi r u dr. We know the u value is 5.75 log u star by nu plus 5.5 u star. This is u. So we put y equals to r minus r. So here this is r minus r and we integrate this. So it u is u average equals to 5.75 log 10 base u star r by mu plus 1.75 u star. And for the rough 5, we know u by u star is this, and u equals to 1 by pi r square integrating this. That means discharge upon area. So here average velocity in terms of average, so 5.75 log 10 r by k plus 4.75 u star. Now the difference of velocity and average velocity. So for a smooth pipe, we know the velocity is u by u star, and the average velocity u star u bar by u star. So this is the difference, and it is equals to minus 1.75 y equals to r minus r, so 5.75 log 10 plus r minus r by nu plus 3.75. We calculate this here for this equation for u by u star and this equation for u bar by u star. And similarly for rough pipe, so it will give 5.75 log 10 base y by r plus 3.75.